you know, I was brought up in the Catholic religion, and but lived in the bush for a lot of my early life. I mean, obviously, grew up on a cattle station. We weren't great churchgoers because it was 3.5 hours of rough roads to get into the nearest town of 600 people. So we didn't get to church a lot. And you know, but I'm a Christian, and I believe in Christian values, and I'm appalled at some of the attacks on our Christian way of life.
Absolutely. And I think